Divers just pulled an SUV from the Mercer Slough. Welcome back. I'm Molly Shen.
And I'm Mike Dardis. Three women escaped the vehicle, and they're blaming bad GPS for leading them right into danger.